Clubs and bars on Deansgate Locks, a perfect night out. But would you think that underneath all that, there is loads of rubbish that gets thrown into the water, bottles and even a bike? Canal and River Trust Charity was holding an open weekend for the public in the drained lock chambers 90 and 91 on the Rochdale Canal.
Over the course of the 2 weeks that we've had this stretch of canal dewatered and people have seen all this rubbish exposed behind me, then do you know what? I'm hoping that will have an impact on people. And the people that have been visiting our open day over this Saturday and Sunday, lots of them who've been speaking to me have been saying how embarrassed they are that people would throw things in there in such a thoughtless way. So I would just encourage people, just take that time. Don't throw your fag ends into the canal. Don't throw glasses in, don't throw bottles in. Certainly don't throw bikes in. Just please respect it a bit more.
So this is how it looks like at the moment. Loads of rubbish gets thrown into the water every single year, and it will be the volunteers who will be cleaning all this. Over 3,000 people visited the canal this past weekend. And what do they think of this rubbish?
I feel really nauseous. It's obviously disgusting, and that's, but it's interesting as well, because I walk past here all the time and it's nice to see how it all works and puts together, but it's, I don't know how you manage to stand here all day. It's horrible.
This rubbish makes me just think that it's a shame people throw so many things into the canal.
It's not surprising when you know how busy it gets here. I mean, it's a mess, but yeah, you expect a lot of rubbish in this bit of canal.
The restoration and repair works to the Rochdale Canal will cost £100,000 in total. The charity has already started the work to make it look nice again. Nikola Bartošová, Keys News.